What is going on, guys? Golden Cobra 23 here. Golden Cobra 23 here. And today I'm doing a little bit different. And before I do what I'm wanting to do in this video, I just made a 28 or 25 minute video. And I'm going to be doing those long minute video. Long, like 20 some, maybe 30 minute videos. A lot more often, and I figured out that it will let me actually upload those, and, so go check out that video. It's actually my second video today. It was actually my first video today. This is gonna be my second video, and let's try to get 3 likes on this. This is gonna be like 5 minutes or something like that, and I'm definitely gonna be doing a shooting, which this is gonna give you a little bit heads up. It's not a nerfery. I just gave out what it was. It's not an airsoft review. It's my Nerf review. My very first thing. And it's my most powerful Nerf blaster I have. Let me scoot back my camera. And look how freaking huge this thing is. I can't even fit it in frame. Let me back it up a little bit more. Dang, hopefully you guys can still see me. Look at this. It still won't fit in frame. Oh yeah, it is. Alright, so look at this thing. This thing is called the Range Master. And if you guys are wondering why it's called the Range Master, it's because it has a built-in tank, an air tank, somewhere in here. I'm guessing it's probably in the stock or in the grip, but it's a pretty big tank. And what you do, it only can hold one bullet, and I have a nice hard bullet right here. It's actually pretty hard. I'm not going to bend it. I'm not going to do anything to it because it's a nice bullet. And this is the only bullet that will go into this Nerf blaster. It's made by Busby. And it also comes with this. And bullets in it does not come. I think it only comes with one bullet. And there's nothing in this, but it does come with this. You can just latch it onto your side belt, whatever. I filled it up with a bunch of bullets here. Bullet. I do believe this was fire in it. We'll test that in a little bit. A little bit of details in this gun. This will come off. And I don't know if you can put this on any other Nerf blaster. I have no idea. And it comes with a, you just twist it, and the whole barrel will come off. And it's bright orange, which sucks. I don't like the color. You could spray paint it, do whatever. Just make sure that at least you have a little bit of orange on it. And it makes it this short. I bet now I can put it in frame. There we go. And it also comes with a bipod. Here's the problem. I don't know where my bipod is, but it's black and it works. And it's actually really good. And I use this a lot in my Nerf Wars at home. I usually do Nerf Wars with my buddies, my friends, and my dad. But, you know, my dad left yesterday. And so, yeah, guys. And by the way, I'm back on my schedule. And what you have to do to get this thing to fire, of course, it says right there, it's bolt action. You pull it back. You insert your thing, Nerf bullet, but it's hard, which is cool, and I think it shoots a lot better when it's hard. It just sticks down in there, and what you do, instead of just doing that firing, it won't go that far. Watch, let me take out the bullet. Do not do this at home. It'll mess up some stuff. Maybe, I don't know. I'm not a professional. Okay, let me pop that thing out. There she is. Let me grab that. Right here, watch. So, I just pumped it twice. Roughly. And it shoots, and that thing will go 2 inches down your barrel. Your barrel's like a foot long. Maybe a little bit longer than a foot. But what you gotta do, you just gotta... This is what I like to do. I shoulder it, and it's actually really comfy to shoulder. And it's like a pistol grip, and I have small hands, and it actually fits me perfectly. And I actually have pretty small hands. So, what you guys gotta do, the pump, I bet the pump's actually back here. But, and it'll eventually get tougher, and tougher, and tougher, and tougher. And I'm going to pump this thing up, and I'll show you guys down the sights, and I'll show you the sight. See, It's a good pump. I'll tell you that. It's a good air tanker. Alright, I think that's good enough. I'm not going to pull the trigger. And what I'm going to do, right here's another. Right here's the same hard dart. I'm going to push it back one more time. I'm going to pop in the bullet. The Nerf bullet, of course. There's no mods to the gun. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to push it. It's, like, pushing it forwards, no problem. Just got to push it down. And there's no safety on this gun. There's no safety on any of the guns. I mean, there is a little bit. But, there's no screws on this thing. Oh, there is. I lied. There's a bunch of screws. I could pretty much butterfly this thing open. But I don't want to, honestly. And, it's going to be hard. And then I could take a look at the internals, but I'm not. And, I have no idea what this thing does. I have no idea. It's probably just to pry it open. But, yeah, this is, again, by Busby. Busby Toys. And it's the Air Warriors Collection, I believe. And it's a very, very powerful gun. And I'm going to change my camera view. And we'll shoot this thing. This thing's already loaded. And it's live. And we are able to shoot it. And I'll show you guys what our target is. And you could just buy these at Walmart. It does not shoot any other things. Like this, it will not shoot. It's too big. Alright, so I'm going to change the camera view and I'll be right back. Alright guys, I got my gun and I just basically just turned it around. And you see that zombie? Oh yeah guys, I've got to show you guys down the sight. See, it actually works. But, if you guys can see the cross arrow down there. It does not zoom, it's no functioning, but you know, it still works. And I'm going to shoot at that zombie. I'm going to pump it up just a little bit more. It's super hard. I shot my dad with it. And it left a welt on him. So this is definitely, if you pump it up enough times, do not shoot this at kids. It could really hurt them. So here we go. It's not going to stick. I pumped it up so much it's going to hit super hard. You guys are going to hear it. And here we go. 3, 2, 1. If you guys did not hear that, I don't know what's wrong with my camera. If you guys did not hear that, here, I'm gonna grab this really quick, and I'm gonna have you guys look down there. It definitely shot. Right there's the bullet. Okay, put that back. Okay. And I absolutely love this thing. I'm gonna turn the camera back around. I absolutely love this gun. It's the best gun ever, I think. But here's the problem. It only shoots one dart. And there's no clip for it where you can't just pump, 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 pump. I can understand why. Because it's a pump. You gotta pump it. And, okay. And it's an all-around very nice gun. But, yeah. So that's my thing. Oh, wait, I forgot we gotta shoot this thing. I said that I was gonna shoot this thing. And it's totally different color. I'll show you what the other one looks like. This is what this one looks like. This is what this one looks like. You can only shoot these. I'm going to shoot this. Let's see if there's a size difference. Oh yeah, there's definitely a size difference. Look at that. And it's flat. Look. See the size difference. I'm gonna try shooting this. It won't even fit in my gun. Look at that. It won't even fit. But I'm gonna try it and see if it'll shoot. I'm just gonna do this off front so you guys can see what I do. All I do is just pull the trigger once. Of course, you have to have this thing that fire. But I'm gonna pump it up. Alright, so I'm going to load her up. Hopefully she'll work. Alright, got her in. Okay. So there is a trap down there, which sucks. It might not fire then. Oh, dude. Okay, here we go. Firing. three. I'm not even gonna look down sight. 3, 2, 1. It fires just not a lot. It's just not hard. Let me check. Okay. And so, thank you guys for watching. That was basically my very first Nerf review. And I have a bunch more Nerf guns in there. I have a chain Nerf gun, which I should show, but I'm not going to show it this episode. I'm going to show it next episode. If you guys like it, of course. And I'm probably going to change the quality on this thing. But, yeah, guys, if you guys like this new thing, by the way, it's by Busby again. It's the Air Masters thing. So, thank you guys for watching, and hope you guys enjoy. Like, favorite, comment, subscribe, and see you guys later. Peace off.